think it's important to take a stand, especially when our politicians are welcoming one of the war mongers to Belfast and Northern Ireland. It's important whenever Bush is shaking hands with our politicians up at Stormont and elsewhere that the ordinary people of Belfast and Northern Ireland are making it clear to him that he's not welcome here. I want to congratulate everybody who has attended this rally today and those who will continue the protest with George.